Let's paint a picture. You are born in some hospital in some foreign land to parents you didn't choose. You were given a name, one you didn't choose. These parents pass on their values, beliefs, and religion, the ones they got from their parents when they too didn't choose. You are sent to go to school to learn things you didn't choose. Welcome to the first step of the society trap. We have a new inductee, let's give them a clap. Sit down quietly and listen intently. Remember to put your hand up in elementary. Walk in a single line under the teacher's order. Discipline is essential, especially to defend the border. You are taught about Pythagoras and Shakespeare, but not your human rights. The essential knowledge is never given. We can't allow you to soar higher than kites. Finish school? Not so quick now. You need to get yourself a bachelor's degree. This, my friend, is the societal trap. We got your brain, don't forget the huge school fee. You got the piece of paper in a world that doesn't need it. Time to look for a job, I wonder if anyone's going to read it. Fresh out of school and you're thrown into another trap. This time it's serious 9-to-5, my homie. Straight work, not a single nap. You're trading your life for a dollar working the white collar. Reminisce on your youth, life was easier when you were smaller. You get home and watch some reality TV. To lose the excess weight, you drink some detox red tea. Your body has been ruined by society's staple food. Trans fats, high fructose corn syrup, they said it was all good. Remember school and how they never taught you about nutrition? You're eating this junk and getting addicted. It was part of their vision. Behind everything, there is a corporate agenda. Lots of money and vested interest. It goes on from January to December. Keeping you distracted and stimulated is the game that they play. How could you ask questions? You are too busy checking up on Kim K. Or maybe you're watching the latest blockbuster movie, dreaming about possibilities of how life could be. Oh well, the weekend is almost over. And it's back to work, my friend. Save up for a couple more years and you can see Dubai sand. We work and distract ourselves thinking about tomorrow. We forget that life happens right now. There is no such thing as tomorrow. Some realize this too late when death begins to call. They had spent their whole lives living under someone else's law. Society might have trapped you, but to escape you have the choice. The food might be harmful, but to eat it you have a choice. The distractions are plentiful, but to indulge in them you have a choice. You are indoctrinated into the rat race. At the end of the day, you can make your own choices or let society make them for you. If you win the rat race, remember that you are still a rat. So, this is the end of the video. You must have really liked it if you got this far. Yeah, am I right? Yeah, am I right? Okay, if you liked it, please click subscribe and hit the post notifications because YouTube is doing this weird thing right now where if you subscribe, it doesn't even show you my videos. Very strange stuff. But yeah, click those post notifications. We're all good. Till next time.